The man and the boy we took to the basement. Now, here's something. When I wanted to enjoy myself on the girl, you know, knock her box out, Perry says for me not to touch her. But then when he's tying up that boy, he put a pillar under his head and told the old man to lay on a mattress box because he said the floor was cold. Too cold to get shot on.
Why do you think he did that?
And I said, you losing your nerve because we can't leave no witnesses. And he said no, but I thought, are you a faggot? Putting that pillow for the boy, telling me not to crack the girl. Other times he's okay. Didn't seem like a faggot when he splattered the hair on the wall.
No, we didn't want to kill him. We wanted to get in and get out without a trace.
Perry wanted us to get stockings for our faces. But that shit-ass store we got the gloves only had light-colored ones. You could see my eye through them. Pick me up out of a lineup. That was no-go. So Perry says we should go to the hospital and buy black ones off the nuns. And I thought that was a damn crazy idea, but I didn't feel like fighting with them. So I went and huddled behind the door, and I came out and said, Catholic bitches wouldn't sell me none.
And what did Perry say?
He said, any Catholic bitches won't sell you any.
Really? He corrected your grammar?
Listen, sugar. Perry Smith fancies himself an artiste.